1812, it's 207 years ago. We stood across there, we watched the flats coming down over there, little flats. Happy days. Notice that people are very, very reluctant to talk to each other. Yeah, it's terrible, really. Bolton Road again. Anyway, John said go to Pelican. Called the Moorings, that place in front. It's an Indian restaurant called, I think it's called Raj, R-A-J. And a friend of ours, Tom, who bought our BMW, he goes there. And I believe it's very nice. Shame about the vandalism outside. Typical of this town, I'm afraid. Infirmary Hotel, 1864.
terrible. Basin, that's what I call a basin, ready before a lock, before, so that canal boats, when it was busy, you know, when it was used for transporting coal and all sorts of goods, you know, because that's what the canals were for, you know, they were full of ships, you know, boats, barges, and so you can imagine them all being mirrored here, waiting to go through locks, you know. Yep. Now, can you see where that roof is like jagged in? It's like a zigzag, like that. Well, that used to be part of a warehouse, and that's what warehouse roofs used to look like, and it was designed that way so that the sun wouldn't shine through into the mill, you know, there used to be mills, you know, now then, I'm not going to argue with you, you know, so that's why it's jagged like that, zigzagged, because it used to be a, what you call it, textile mill with looms, you know, weaving looms. This is a bit rough. I don't know. It's not like this all the way. I'll be there well next week, trying to get to Millill. And my next thing, weather is nice, is to go further. Is to go beyond Millill and on to Fenniscoles. Well, Cherry Tree and Fenniscoles, and who knows? Top lock, that's not beyond the realms. I don't know how many miles it is to top lock, but it's I think it's doable. I'll have to see what my breakdown policy is, you know, for getting rescued. Bloody hell, listen to that. Bloody hell. Don't like the sound of that.